We learned the following points in this chapter. Encryption methods were already used 2,500 years ago. A key can theoretically be as simple as a wooden cylinder. A wrong key can still be applied, but it usually results in unreadable or wrong messages. Restrictions in text lengths and a difficult message exchange can always be considered weaknesses of a method. If you want to learn more about the cryptography and other interesting topics, go to embeddedacademy.com.